Corpus. I don't know what that is. Stay, Summer! It's a fish.
Oh, what's this? My last one.
Oh.
A fish I see. Before me, this day. Darkness, I bring it. Before you, I say.
Ominous wind!
You think that's gonna stop me? Fuck, that poison's really hurting my bones. Alright, well, you're not gonna stop nothing. Let's just assume it's like digging this one. That'll totally kill me. You know what? Hold the fucking phone. I have a plan. Just pull through.
Thanks, player. Hello.
Nice. It's not very effective now, is it? Oh, I see. You still think I'm going to be hurt by poison? You fool. I have the antidote all along. It was in my back pocket. Take this.
And I just spray like some Febreze on somewhere.
Very, very, very brave of you to heal. I'm going to kill you now. How do you even hold a citrus berry? You're a fish. You jerk. Alright. What to fucking deed?
Exactly what I needed after the day, LOL. Kick their butt, I'll try my best, Brianna.
She's a stinky girl, but her eyelashes look great, all two of them.
God! You know, we're not done yet. There's no giving up.
Alright, whatever, jerk.
God. Dude, how did Barry beat this guy? There's no way.
Soft poke, yes, but it also devours the organs of other Pokemon.
Alright. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna nice. Thank you! Lord, if you're listening, you really pulled through today. You hear me? You fucking did it. Nice.
My sturdy Pokemon. Believe it.
Thanks, Dudley.
You were strong enough to take down my prized team of Pokemon. In recognition of that power, I give you this. The Mine Badge. It was mine once, you know.
Having the Mind Badge enables you to use the move Strength anytime outside of the battle. And now you have 6 gym badges. That means that all Pokemon up to level 70 will obey you without question. Here, take this too. That TM91 contains the move Dig, maybe. If it hits, it is Dig.
Nice. Do I have a Pokemans who would like that?
I mean, Dig is an awesome move.
I don't know.
I mean, like, everyone can technically use it, but, I mean, like... Dig on Amy is nice. Could Amy actually learn Dig normally? Because otherwise, that's not fair. But Amy digging in a hole makes sense in the first place because it's a dog. I'll do it anyway. I was just wondering if that was actually a thing she could legitimately learn. Because, I mean, this randomizer lets me learn everything. Okay, so, I mean, if I have Fire Fang, I don't really need Fuddle. Now we have a ground attack, finally. Thanks, Deed. Wait, get back to that shortcut. Hey, Kratos, got home from the greatest gig of my life. Filled the stage with people bouncing. Wearing a shirt with my face on it. Super pumped, my dude. Fuck yeah, that sounds awesome. Good for flipping you. I'm sorry we couldn't all be there. Sounds like it was dope fresh. Physical attacks in general are good on Arcanine. That makes sense. Hey, that's the Mind Badge. Good going. You're tough enough to consider becoming the Pokemon champ. Of course, I'm tougher, so it's not going to actually happen. Anyway, Lime, come with me to the library.
Okay. You just hop on my whip.
Hold on, I need to go, make my Pokemon look good. Leftovers do well with Dig. And you know how dogs love scraps. Oh shit, that's a good call. You know what, you're right. If one of my Pokemon is gonna have the item leftovers, it's gonna canonically be Amy. Because dogs get scraps, you know? I know technically she's not gonna be as strong because she's not gonna have Flame Plate. But it's cooler this way. Wait, did that actually go through? Yeah, it did, okay. Can leftovers be the bug on Amy feeding her? Ah, yes. I like that. Too slow! Well, you know what? Fuck you. I gotta go pee. Chat, how long has it been since our last pee break? Or should I just go make a quick pee break, like, literally 30-second pee break? How much of a pee break do we need? Been an hour? Oh, if it's been an hour, then we can take another pee break if you want.
Hell yeah. Sweet. Let's go ahead and find a jingle. Let's see.
Alright, chat. We're gonna do a song that I tried to do the other day, but it wasn't working because, you know, it wasn't on Twitch sense. But here, I'll just put this up here, and we'll be back after this song, chat. Or maybe two. It depends on where. We'll see how chat's feeling by the end of the song or everything else. So we'll be back.
Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. Like a swinging vine, swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. Kills me, makes me feel alive. Baby, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars.
Baby, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be. it burn down this river every turn. Hope is our four-letter word. Make that money, watch it burn. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. And I feel something so wrong. We're doing the right thing. I could lie, could lie, could lie. Everything that drowns me makes me wanna fly. Hey, hey, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard, say no more counting colors, we'll be counting stars. Makes me feel alive. Hey, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting.
Make the speakers go to war. Ah, the mighty trumpet brings the freaks out to and the floor. The bass and the tweeters make the speakers go to war. I, the mighty trumpet, brings the freaks out to the floor.
Yo, what's up, gamer? Yo, no running in the 90s right now. Hey, everybody. Welcome back to another not being on pee break situation. Hi. But the 90s, I mean...
Motherfucking in the streets. New desire, take me higher, lift me higher with your speed. I need fire with the satellite. If you wanna see me, the king on the plan, out of the way, you like it. Use your credit card, cause I need no money. All I wanna do is get you, baby, running in the 90s. Is the new way like to be. I'm just running in the 90s. Come on, baby, run to me. We are running in the 90s. It's a new way, let me free. I'm just running in the 90s. Yes, I wanna know. Yes, I wanna say. Cyber sex is on the line. New desire, take me higher, push me higher with your mind. I need fire, hit the satellite. If you wanna see me, fucking on the net, got on the way, you like you don't pay me back, you don't need money. What I wanna do is get you, baby, running in the 90s. It's a new way we like to be. I'm just running in the 90s. Oh yes, I wanna know. Yes, I wanna say.
Hey, Lime. Over here.
Lifted with hair. I need fire.
Okay, great. Front line, what I said. All right, I'll be out of here. Bye. Later. Again. Everyone's here. Finally, line. Everyone, listen.
You may have forgotten already, but I studied the evolution of Pokemon.
But the more I study, the more mysteries appear and multiply. Pokemon that evolve, and those that don't. What makes them different from each other? Just that... Those are immature!
It's a new way it likes to be! We're just running in the 90s! Oh yes, I wanna go! Yes, I wanna go! Running in the 90s! Well, it's a new way it likes to be! Yes, I wanna know. Yes, I wanna see.
To those that are immature as living beings.
No!
Beings evolve to ones more mature. If so, what we do make of the legendary Pokemon that don't evolve? Are we to assume that the legendary Pokemon are complete as creatures? This is where you three come in. In the Three Lakes of Sinnoh, there are said to be Mirage Pokemon. If we can obtain data on them, it may shed some light on how the process of Pokemon evolution works. I need help from each one of you on this grand undertaker. Do you remember the Undertaker from the World Wrestling Federation before it was changed to the World Wrestling Entertainment Industry because of the WWF? It was crazy. Thank you, Joe E. V. V. G. G.
and Midnight Cave Cat for your Prime subscription. And Hey Jude and Light Blaze and Calla Lily, who says not planning to stay because I got a lot of VODs to watch, but I figured I'd share anyway. Thank you. Sorry, but finally now I've calmed down. I'm still in the moment there. Oh, fuck. Adrenaline's gone now, we're chill. Woof! Alright, now we can chill out again. Yeah, dude, once Running in the 90s starts, you kinda have to. It's a chill stream again. We're fine. This was a very high energy library there for a bit. Yeah! Help me find these. Oh, yeah, I think I read that, but they're considered to be mirages anyway. What are you saying? I didn't get a poker dex. And who was it that bolted from the lab before I had a chance to give you a Pokédex? But that's water under the bridge. Seeing Pokémon with your own eyes is important for you to becoming a Pokémon trainer too. You bet, Professor. This will add the Pokédex database to help advance your research. I would have made all you go regardless. Anyway, now there are three lakes. Fortuitously, there are three of you. You should therefore split up and investigate the lake individually, like so. Lucas, you go take Lake Verity. Yes, sir. Barry, I want you to take Lake Aquity. And tell me about it when you get there. I'm really curious if their fishing is good. That would also take you almost to Snow Point City. The road there is harsh. I need a tough trainer to go. Yeah, of course. Gramps, you know how to call it. You can tell I'm the hotness. And, you know what? I was gonna catch those legendary Pokemon for you. You know, as thanks for giving us our Pokemon back in Route 201. Even though I forgot completely about it until just now. Very well. I'm counting on you. And that leaves Lime with Lake Valor. The easiest one of the three to say. And the lake is between Veilstone and Pastoria, if memory serves.
Doom!
Shit. As it stopped. Are all of you unharmed? What was that about? No, wait, I mean, TV! The TV! News, anything! Oh, shit.
What you just witnessed is actual footage from the scene. It was taken by a cameraman who happened to be there.
It certainly is impressive! Who knows what the explosion could expose at the lake?
Gramps, they said it was an explosion? But why Lake Valor? Let's get outside. I'm concerned about the town. You kids be careful going down the stairs, you stupid shits.
God damn it, kid. Lime, you should leave now, too. There may be aftershocks, however. Be alert always.
Thank you, Professor named after tree.
A trainer's day. This program offers unique looks into the daily lives of trainers. We cover a variety of topics that affect the concerned trainers. Let's examine one aspect of a trainer's day.
Your wait is over! It's the Sinnoh Shopping Champ Corner! Today's shopper is Lime, who bought the item Pokeball! The quantity purchased, 15!
Lime sure knows how to shop. It's just wonderful. Watch, right there! See how this shop is finished in it? Notice how quickly Lime picks individual packs of Pokeballs. It's as if the shopper is intent on buying up every Pokeball there. It's in Sinnoh with those magical fingers. The sense of determination really shines through.
I see. Well, this Lime certainly deserves a lot of credit. Viewers, we hope that you won't get shown up by Lime Shopping. See you again.
That was fucking weird. So,
that show films you shopping, and you can randomly just appear they don't even contact you for your permission first. You just are appearing on their show shopping. I feel like there's a little bit of a problem there with privacy. Like, it's not even a prank channel. It's literally shopping. There wasn't a prank happening. I was just like, okay, listen, if a prank happened, that's fine. But it was just shopping. Like, if you were filmed just getting Doritos and they were just judging your Doritos buying skills, would you be not concerned a wee bit while you're on television and they're talking about your magic Dorito grabbing thingies? That's strange. Weird. Getting out of here, freaky place. Fuck. What if you're watching the TV in the shower? Well, you could die. First off and foremost, I've seen Chucky. Thank you, princess. Hold on one second, I'll get to all of you wonderful babes. That tremor. Wait, oh, that tremor? That wasn't a natural occurrence.
Hey, old dude and kids, did you hear? They're saying there was a huge explosion in Lake Valor. But I hear everyone's fine now. I guess it was just a lot of noise. Bye.
Gramps, I'm going. I have a bad feeling about this. I'm out of here. Bye.
That Barry, he's just not chill. Lime, I don't like to demand, but I need you at Lake Valor. It's impossible for things to be okay. Not after an explosion like that. But I have no idea what is taking place. But before you go, let me stress, don't get in over your head. We'll try to join you as soon as we investigate Lake Verity.
Lake Valor? I wonder what happened.
Later, chumps. I got him. I don't even know why I go and, like, heal my Pokemon. I know they're perfectly fine. It's something I just do for my brain.
Thank you, Cyan Ignis, for 51 months, by the way. And, Angie Senpai for $6.90. Nice.
He says, Cry, I love you so much. I really miss the PewDieCry days, but I'm ecstatic to see you still streaming and making videos to this day. Smiley face.
Nice.
I mean, I haven't made videos in, like, about 5 or 6 months now, but thank you, though. That's very sweet of you. And, Terra, Panda Dander. I cry girl power also, as Terra said. That's very important. Girl power. Hell yeah, brother. Or six, whichever one you want. Red King Death, and Angie Senpai again for 69.69. I think nice. Aniro 9341, and Joey VVGG. Oh, I said that earlier.
Thanks.
You just care about your Pokemon? I do. I want to make sure they're happy. If you played online with friends on the DS version, the shopping channel records their shopping habits after trades.
That's cool. I'm not a huge fan of actually playing online Pokemon games, though. Is that weird? Like, at least in the sense of, like, battling other people.
I guess that's when it gets serious, you know? That's when people want to win. And when it's just single player, it's just casual, good, fun vibes all the times. And I've already forgotten where the hell Lake Valor was. Was it this one? No, it's this one. Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna go Veilstone. I don't want to play tryhards with Pokemon. Exactly. Once you start playing people for friggin' serious, like, not serious battles, I'm sorry. Once you start playing people for PvP, people start tryharding in some way. You know, they're not gonna say it. Some people won't say it, but they will. You know, they'll make sure they have, you know, the perfect meta team, and, you know, if anything has a disadvantage, they would never use that. Shit like that, you know, it's no fun. It's fun to give yourself a disadvantage, you know? Kind of like theming yourself. I mean, for me, for my casual run, though, it's the girl squad. It's pretty fun, that at least. And it's got really just fun pork in the hands. But, yeah, doing it against PvP people, like, it's just not very fun. No, I don't need to, not have cut yet. Never mind. I was gonna unlearn cut to go relearn something, but the thing I was gonna relearn doesn't really matter. Thank you, Ben SN, by the way. Nothing. I slapped my hand to the chat for no real reason. It was a horrible idea. Also, Cry the game is a tad louder. Oh! Sorry. I had it up because of the music. My bad. Please forgive me. Have you injured it at all, Tay? Tay injures things? Oh, shit. Thank you again.